In Lutsen, a huge loss today as the popular bar and restaurant Papa Charlie's burned down this morning. Papa Charlie's was a fun place for Lutsen goers to eat, drink, and enjoy some live music. On the restaurant's Facebook page, they said they sadly lost their place today and thanked the fire department for keeping everyone safe. No word yet on what caused that fire.